In this example problem, we'll use the heat of vaporization as a conversion factor in dimensional analysis. Our problem reads, the enthalpy of vaporization for water is 40.7 kilojoules per mole. Calculate the energy change from the condensation process when water vapor condenses to form 5 milliliters of water on the outside of a glass of ice water on a warm summer day. Assume the density of water is 1 gram per milliliter. We can start by writing an equation for the vaporization of water, which is H2O liquid goes to H2O gas. This process has an enthalpy change of 40.7 kilojoules per mole. We want to know about the reverse process, condensation. When we reverse the equation, we change the sign on our enthalpy change for the process. We'll start our dimensional analysis with 5 milliliters of H2O. We can use the density to convert between volume and mass. Then we can use the molar mass of H2O to convert between mass and moles of H2O. Finally, we can use the enthalpy change from our equation to convert from moles of H2O to kilojoules. Completing the calculation, we should get negative 11.3 kilojoules. The negative means energy is transferred from the water vapor, our system, to the glass of ice water, the surroundings, since condensation is an exothermic process.